you had bank earnings from Morgan Stanley, Citigroup, Wells Fargo, and JP Morgan. Three of the four reserved almost $2 billion combined for what's called bad debt. Or banks, I should say, banks don't set across $2 billion when they think it's all sunshine and rainbows. That's scary, right? Taking a loss on a loan for non-payment or write down or whatever, not a good thing, not a good business practice. So scared, number one.